Hello and welcome to Basic Multiplication. In this video, you'll learn how to multiply numbers up to 10. First of all, what is multiplication? Multiplication means to add the same number again and again and again. We write multiplication problems like this. 3 times 2 is equal to 6. This means that we're figuring out how many there are if we think of 3 twos, or 2 plus 2 plus 2. Other multiplication problems work the same way. For instance, 4 times 8 equals 32. This means that we're asking 8 groups of 4. So 4 plus 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 4. This is a lot shorter. You can think of multiplication as a shortcut. Instead of adding together all those 4s, you can just write 4 times 8. Remember, numbers can represent things. For instance, here you see groups of 3 pieces of candy. How many groups do you see? There are 3 groups of 3 items. If you count the items, you'll see that 3 times 3 is equal to 9. Multiplication problems are the same regardless of the order of the numbers being multiplied. Here, you can see that 2 groups of 4 equals 8. 4 groups of 2 also equals 8. Some numbers are especially easy to multiply. You may already be able to do it and not even know it. For instance, if you can count by 5s, you can multiply by 5. All multiples of 5 have to end in a 0 or a 5. In a similar way, all multiples of 10 have to end in a 0, like 10, 20, and 30. While multiplying harder numbers is more challenging than simple numbers, the concept is the same. You're adding up groups of numbers. For instance, 7 times 6 is equal to 42. That's 6 groups of 7, or 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7. If you add 7 more to that, it becomes 7 times 7 equals 49. 7 times 7 is 49, so how much is 7 times 8? 7 times 8 is 56. Now, let's add another 7 to get the answer to 7 times 9. Did you guess 63? What's 7 times 10? This one's easy. Count by 10s if you need to. Yes, it's 70. A multiplication table is an easy way to memorize or remember the answers to multiplication problems. To use a multiplication table, move across to the first number in the multiplication problem. Then, move down to the second number in the multiplication problem. You'll have the answer. Learning how to use a table like this makes multiplication easier. However, mental math matters, so you'll want to memorize this multiplication table. Looking at the table, you can see that all multiplication problems work the same way, regardless of whether it's 2 times 2 or 9 times 9. Hey, hey.